I'm in Humboldt, Nebraska, where in 1993 an LGBTQ hate crime took place. It's a site where Brandon Teena was assaulted, raped, and murdered after police revealed his birth gender to his friends.